Are you looking at securing a CE mark for that at some point? Is that necessary?
Yeah, so because it's handling diagnostic medical imaging data, we are a regulated medical device, and therefore we will have to comply and undertake the regulation. We will hold a CE mark, and work is ongoing in the background to achieve that.
Right.